course in Portland, 11 a.m. start time for the Dogs taking on Hartford today. Seahawks pitcher Jalen Beeks entered the game with a 24-inning scoreless streak, lost that in the second inning, giving up a pair of solo homers. Look out, front row there, bats flying all over the place. Beeks would settle down, though, struck out 7, but the Yard Goats rally against the bullpen, beat the Dogs 4-3. Some high school softball.